a WP beginner and thank you for watching. In today's video, you'll learn the difference between www and non-www and which is better for WordPress SEO. When you add the www in front of a site, it acts as a host name, which can help with flexibility with DNS, the ability to restrict cookies, and when using multiple subdomains and more. Whereas with a non-www domain, it's also referred to as a naked domain, they don't have the same technical advantage. But in terms of SEO, there's no advantage to using one over the other, and showing one over the other is a complete personal preference. That being said, it's important to stay consistent with how you do show your site off. In Google Webmaster Tools, you can set your preference under site settings like you see in these images. And if you use WordPress SEO by Yoast, it will automatically set the canonical URL in your header that tells Google which you prefer. And once you get that set up, you're good to go. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.